Yo, 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 what is going on, guys? Pypolar here with another video. World War Z. It is out. And, I'm excited. New game. Zombie game. Horror game. It should be fun. I've seen previews of it. It reminds me of Left 4 Dead for some reason. Sorry if I'm talking like this. I just woke up. And I am exhausted. So we're just gonna jump right into it. Okay, so this is pretty much it right here. Try offline.
Two MLRS barrages dug in on the Sawmill River Parkway. And if they make it through that, then they will not.
So we get to pick a class. Pretty dope. And there's weapon customizations. Okay, I see.
This is Dr. Alex Greengold. Can anyone hear me?
Oh, these are different people.
We are not equipped to protect our citizens.
Two MLRS barrages dug in on the Sawmill River Parkway.
Episode 4, Tokyo. Actually, let me just go to episode 1. Alright, we're just gonna jump right into it.
God damn it, Bunko, I will leave your ass here.
Nobody is leaving anybody.
They're gonna steamroll the army and then they'll be back. This is our only chance to get out.
Not going into the subway. You've heard the stories.
We will starve here. The subway is our only chance. We take it to Inwood, get to the evac center, and get the fuck out of New York. Or we die here.
I don't like him, but he's right.
Okay. Feels good. Like I said, it reminds me a lot of Left 4 Dead. Make sure there's nothing here. How do I switch weapons? Triangle. Let's say a point.
Dan, you hear me?
Hey, what's up? I don't see you guys on the roof.
We're going for it. Trying the subway to Inwood. Over.
Yeah, really? I don't... Maybe the grunts will wipe them out on the front. Guys?
Oh. No, nothing here. Oh. right there. That's how you hit.
Don't stop until you get to the elevator.
I am not wasting bullets. Holy shit. I'll let these guys out. Fuck on my way. Might have to switch guns. Make sure there's nothing here.
Stay sharp. We got a creeper.
Shit! I see a creeper. Yeah. Stay down, creep.
Fresh ammo coming up.
What is this? Oh, refill frags.
Hiding, creeper.
Push the elevator button.
We got a creep! Woo! Creeper taken out.
Well, awesome. I get the refill ammo. That's what I need right there.
Elevator cold.
Why are we?
This'll do.
Wrong floor, assholes.
Oh, asshole.
This thing is on me.
Wall is down.
Gotta get him off. Thanks. Stay together.
Oh shit, we have to.
Down. Had a food. Gotta go now. You coming? Over.
Look, I got food and booze for a month. Jawheads will be here by then. I'm gonna wait it out, but I'll keep an eye out for you.
Damn.
That's... Shit. That's a lot of Zeke. But we got no choice.
Is born. Roaches are climbing! Hit them!
Oh, there you go.
I got enough of them.
We can get down the elevator shaft.
Working on it.
Okay, okay. God damn.
They stop. For now.
The gas bag's gone, but the stink fingers on.
I'm reloading.
Okay, sure, they're dead.
Clear. Subway should be just across the street. This'll buy us some time.
What the hell is that? Chainsaw?
Bull's finally down.
Ho-ho-ho! That's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah!
Eyes open, we gotta hide her.
Anything else?
Come on, give me some.
Where are you hiding, creeper?
Creeper's gone.
Yeah. This'll keep him back. Razor wire defense is set.
Is there any more? Is that it? Holy shit, dude, I need another gun. You guys are gonna have to defend. Oh shit, I fell. What the fuck? Motherfucker? Fuck out of here. Jesus. Fuck out of here. What the hell is that?
We should go before there's more. Dan, is the street clear to the subway?
Probably the best it's gonna be. Go for it. And good luck down there.
Thanks. Take care of yourself, Dan. It's better times. Over.
Better times.
turning back now. Do not stop. Get to the subway.
Okay.
Listen, man, we need to drive this thing to Inwood right now.
Evac, eh? It'll cost ya. This rabbit hole is chock-a-block with goodies. Bring them to me.
Okay. Holy shit. Screamer out.
Those giants in the Bronx must be shitting in their drawers by now.
Yeah, this definitely reminds me of Left 4 Dead. Holy shit.
Found one of Stevie's goodies. Bringing it back.
Brings back memories though. I miss Left 4 Dead so bad. But this reminds me a lot of it.
Eyes open. We gotta hide her.
We got a creep! Yeah! Stay down, creep. Fresh ammo coming up!
Let me search. Can I open? There's like medkit inside here. Here. Let me just heal myself. Oh.
Whew.
motherfucker.
Woo! Creeper taken out. What you asked for?
Oh, you guys are the best.
Oh, there's more. Big ass motherfuckers here.
Who shot me?
Watch it.
Woo! Creeper taken out.
That motherfucker was about to jump.
Those giants in the Bronx must be shitting in their drawers by now.
Something's in here, no?
No. Picked up another box. Should be enough.
You telling me I have to deliver this shit? I can't carry. Damn it. Plank down, bro. Let's deliver this shit.
Okay, we good?
There's another one there.
Disease. Hustle is the antidote.
Find more.
I swear to God. Creeper taken out. Okay, we good?
Fear is the disease. Hustle is the antidote. Find more.
I swear to God.
Hey, this is some bullshit. The hell is that? Oh, wow.
Reloading!
Watch for the cloud.
Found one of Stevie's goodies. Bringing it back. Okay, we good?
To work today is to eat tomorrow. Bring more.
I swear to God.
I swear to God.
Found one of Stevie's goodies. Bringing it back. Fresh ammo coming up.
Oh my lord, the screamer.
I see the screamer! Right. Screamer down! Here they come!
Loading ammo!
Okay, we good?
All aboard, who's coming aboard?
Oh, we're making too much noise! They're gonna come!
We gotta go now!
Do you want to drive?
Shut up!
Fresh ammo.
They're gonna break the doors!
Now hold! Jaws that bite and claws that catch! Ooh. Oh, beware the Jabberwock, my son!
Crazy son of a bitch.
Crazy son of a bitch with a train! Boop, boop!
Take it easy, victory. Oh my god. This reminds me a lot of Left 4 Dead. It's pretty dope. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty fun. I might, like, stream this game. Maybe after this video. I'm not sure. Well, that's gonna be it. That's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys like, leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Till next time, stay classy.